as a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
Brave and pretty, the volunteers.
I didn't notice.
Well, my esteemed colleague was lying. He said none of you were pretty. You must be blind.
Disappeared in order.
For a moment, yes. I needed some fresh air.
I have no use.
And I moved further than I thought I could.
I've got nothing left to lose, either, so really go ahead.
You've been begging for your life. Come on, beg. Beg, beg for your life.
I'm not begging for it. Excuse me.
You're not allowed in.
I know.
Out. That was rude.
It doesn't matter.
My patient died.
I'm really sorry about your patient. Can I get past that?
You know, most people have the good grace to accept an apology when they're owed one.
You don't owe me anything, Captain. And you haven't actually apologized.
She's a tough nut to crack.
Who's smiling at you?
I've never talked to her.
I wasn't meant to be at the beach, playing swimming. Somebody else might have reported me or gossiped. You've clearly done neither, so I appreciate your discretion.
What you do is of no concern to me. I saw your clothes on the beach. I thought someone was drowning.
I'm sorry if I alarmed you.
I've been alarmed since the moment you arrived. And I'll use you as a makeshift game.
Of how much to give,
what do you mean, mate?
How much to
take. I couldn't get a message to you. I couldn't turn down the bars.
No one turns down the bars.
Maybe it was for the best. Not needing.
Why?
I'd be the one sent home. Not you. I came here to work. Not to get entangled.
Don't mind my friends.
Don't mind them. Are we really going to ignore each other?
I avoid you for a reason. You thought I was bringing them straight for you, didn't you?
Yes.
You actually believed I'd deliver you up and watch them drag you away. You drive me mad, but I'd never hurt you.
The reason I came is because I'm England. I have a daughter who I'm not allowed to see.
Why not?
Because I made a terrible, terrible mess of things.
What's she like?
Her name is Sylvie. She likes climbing trees. She hates wearing shoes. She wants a dragon for Christmas. Meet me. The place you said before. In an hour, I'll be there. I'll understand if you're not, but I'll be there. I thought I might tidy the tent. Maybe do some darning.
What are you going to do?
Tidy the tent, do some darning.